Alright, this next drill is one of my favorite drills. It's very difficult at first, but once you get a hang of it, it'll really, really help you develop your hand speed. And as even as you're learning shot out, it'll help develop your hand speed and also just your control with your hands as well for, you know, maintaining control of the ball. Basically what you're gonna do is you're gonna stand with your feet together like this. I'm gonna show you from the side view because it's a lot easier to tell what I'm doing. You're gonna put the ball right behind your knees on the back side, behind your back. You're gonna let the ball go, come in front of your shins, and clap or at least touch your hands and try to catch the ball before it lands. Now before you can do the drill, it'll take a little bit to get the speed to do it and the coordination. Just do it with bouncing the ball like this. Then when you get it down better, you can try to catch it before the ball lands on the ground like this. And as you can tell, that really requires a lot of hand speed because you only got about, you know, from your knee to your shin or your the bottom of the foot to the ground, you got maybe a foot or two, and obviously it takes quite a bit of hand speed and coordination to try to touch your hands in front and regain control. I love doing that. I find that some days I just feel like my reflexes are slow. That's a great way to kind of just wake up your nervous system, I think, and get your reflexes going.